गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू सी टर्म्स एंड कोएफिशिएंट्स। वेरिएबल्स एंड कांस्टेंट्स पति लास्ट क्लास लो पातो द नंबर्स 8 माइनस 11 7 माइनस 1 एक्सेट्रा आर कांस्टेंट। लेटर्स इंग्लिश लेटर्स एक्स ए पी वाई एक्सेट्रा आर वेरिएबल्स। We combine variables and constants using the mathematical operations addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. In the naal symbol use panni variables constantly seethu eludhuradhukku peru algebraic expressions. Constant variables seethu eludhuradhukku peru algebraic expression. Adukku terms the expression 6x plus 1 inga enna operation use pannikko plus 6x plus 1 is obtained by adding two parts 6x and 1 in the 6x ku 1 ku enna nu perna terms inda idhula enna inda expression la ethana terms irukna two terms idu vachi konja try these paaka porom. An algebraic expression can have one term. Algebraic expression la one term irukalam, two terms irukalam, three terms irukalam. If there is one term adukku pere monomial. Two terms irundha it is called binomial. Above three terms irundhuchina polynomial. Three terms ku trinomial. Above three terms it is known as polynomial. Here in one box there are many constants, in another box variables. Now we are going to combine these two boxes minus 7a, mixing one constant and one variable 100t. Shall write 1a minus 7b minus 23xy 9 PB minus 7 T 1 PB 100 XY 9 XY minus 23 T. Any constant combined with variables minus 7y. Next one, try this. Complete the following table by forming expressions using the terms given. One is done for you. Here there are terms. Combine this term with operations addition, subtraction. We get algebraic expressions 7x plus 2y, 2y minus 5z, 7x minus 5z. Then adding three terms 7x plus 2y minus 5z. Here 3p plus 4q, 4q minus 5r, 3p minus 5r, 3p plus 4q plus 5r. 9m minus n, n minus 8k, 9m minus 8k, 9m plus n minus 8k, a minus 6b, a minus 3c, minus 6b plus 3c, a minus 6b plus 3c. 12xy plus 9x, 9x minus y, 12xy minus y, 12xy plus 9x minus y. Next one, identify the like terms among the following and group them. இதுல இருக்க ஒரே மாதிரி like terms எழுதணும். கவனிங்க, like terms. The variables ஒன்னா இருக்கணும். variables ஒண்ணா இருக்கணும் இங்க 7xy அடுத்து 3yx xy is equal to yx 7xy 3yx 12xy then 15xy that's all so like terms 7xy 3yx 12xy 15xy next one only x terms 19x 6x minus 9x 23x that's all x terms on the 19x 6x minus 9x then 23x then y term here is one x x then y terms 5y minus 13y 16y 45y minus 8y minus y so y terms 5y minus 13y 16y 45y minus 8y then minus y now constant constants 1 15 minus 5 23 11 these are constants these are like terms next one try to find the value of following expressions if p equal to 5 and q equal to 6 p க்கு 5 ங்கற வேல்யூ போட்டு q க்கு 6 ங்கற வேல்யூ போட்டு இந்த டம்ஸ் க்கு நம்ம வேல்யூ கண்டுபிடிக்க போறோம் ஃபர்ஸ்ட் p plus q p ங்கற இடத்துல 5 போடணும் plus q ங்கற இடத்துல 6 so 5 plus 6 11 second one q minus p q ங்கற வேல்யூ 6 minus p னா 5 6 minus 5 1 third one 2p plus 3q we have to multiply 2 times p ரெண்டு தடவை p ோட வேல்யூ மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணி plus 3 தடவை q ோட வேல்யூவை மல்டிப்ளை பண்ணனும் 2 5 are 10 plus 3 6 are 18 18 plus 10 28 then fourth one pq minus p minus q multiply p and q so 5 into 6 minus 5 minus 6 it is equal to 5 6 are 30 minus 5 minus 6 add these two negative numbers 30 minus 11 sub 30 from 11 19 we get 19 then the last one fifth sum 5pq minus 1 we have to multiply 5 times pq p oda value 5 into 6 minus 1 5 into 5 6 are 30 minus 1 so 150 minus 1 which is equal to 149 okay students today assignment homework the same model example 3.3 and 3.4 thank you students